Okay, everybody, welcome back to greedfall. Last time we got to level 30. Well, that's all well and good. I realized something. Missed it on something important. We're gonna rectify that today. Gonna start.
Okay. Oh, it's a great pleasure to see you again at the forge. What can I do for you?
We need to start making some money. Not just some, a lot of money. This hammer of the god is obsolete, get rid of this. This is pretty good, I got ought to hold on to here. 418. You don't sell anything. Why would I come to see you?
You'll find all you need in us. Welcome. Have you seen anything?
You honestly just need a hat. That will do.
Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
Brings our intuition down to 1. Oh, we have a 20% chance. This episode is going to be us making money. As everyone knows, at this point, from seeing the video that just came out just before this, we just leveled up. But now we have to get geared up. And that's what this is going to be about today. Gonna get everything we need, get all geared up. We're not spending any money. We spent about a half hour leveling. Okay. This nighttime's the best. It's now night. Oh, I don't have my right gun equipped. About to die. We're just gonna kill this group and the one down there, come back up, and then reset. Repeat and repeat. We can hold a lot of weight. Don't. Do this for a little bit. Actually, we could. What we could do is, come down, kill this one, wrap up, head into the barracks. Yeah, that barely added any weight. See, if I went down and went through so what I'll do is I'll kill that group and I'll head into here. I'll head over here. I'll take this group out.
See if you can ward off this.
Another group up here. So I'll hit those three groups and I'll farm them. And I'll do this for about the same amount of time. I think we were at it for 30 minutes. I think a day is good. I don't even know what they said. Yeah, a day is good. Enough.
Here comes our pay, boys! Let's see if you can ward off.
You got a purple item? Past go for now. Oh. Well, your rate of fire is higher. I don't know, just take it, Vasco. That's not my other hat. I'll make sure I don't sell it. I hope 30 minutes is enough to bottom up. For sure, I'm making some money. It's not a lot. Second trip through. Well, we'll do three times. Might as well just go until we have, our week is gone. We can do a lot of tricks.
Bit of poison on my Let's get rid of these money bags.
a blue item.
Oh.
These blue items are gonna be.
I make.
The occasional purple one, definitely. Oh no, it's. Maybe the most common. Christmas. Paris.
Here comes South Hay, boys!
$247. Not bad, not bad.
Here comes our pay, boys!
Yeah, we're about half full. Oh, we forgot to sleep. Quickly. Barrett, you're not helping. We'll go in after this one and see if this is actually decent money. This is like our fourth or fifth trip. I should be rounding this corner again, these ones, and then heading on.
Kill these blue bloods!
Everyone in my group should be moving to purple. Thing is, once I spend the money on them, like Kirk, I'm lucky I don't really. He's got an armor set. Well, yeah, he's gonna outgrow his armor set at a pretty rapid pace. At least. That armor set's gonna be really good until.
Don't hesitate to have a rummage.
Kind of crap.
My mother is still held in this outpost near the Gigador. I must do everything I can to free her from the lion's claws. So will you accompany me?
We will do everything we can to free her. Do not worry. Let's go.
Ask for don't worry. Or just no. Get some money. I feel like there's a better place to do this, but this I know is that I can just train. If you guys remember any other places that we've saw so far where you might be able to do this, let me know. I could have run all direction anyways, so I might as well just skip the extra 3 seconds. Minutes, I got 5 levels. See how much gold I earn in the same time. 5 levels. And after I'm done this, we'll do. Sorry.
We'll make you dance, dwellers.
We're getting more of these. We keep getting here. That's where we're making our money off the. I'm gonna hit 31 here too.
Here comes our pay, boys.
Got it. We were getting levels so fast. The levels we're getting, like, 5 levels.
Kill these blue gods!
We got an attribute. Hell yeah. think I'm gonna get one. Definitely, because I just had a clean head off and cash it all in and be where we are. I mean, if we get to 2,000, that would be.
Do you need something?
I'm asleep.
Actually, I wonder something. She gives me one vigor. My friendship. A power woman. She doesn't even train. Oh shit. Getting one time. Gotta hurt. Rush. That's the only, that's all the time I have. I spaced it and cost myself.
Don't hesitate to have a...
Kara. We got to 17.
Goodbye. May the enlightened always
1772.
Keep you in his
mind. Yeah, I'm going to do a bit of farming off camera. I don't know. I'm going to do it until I go to bed. I'll probably do like an hour our 15 minutes of money farming, and then an hour. We'll see. Okay. Well, you guys saw the methods I'll use. We'll see how they turn out when we start up tomorrow. I'll probably end up buying the gear, so... no, you know, I'll save my money and see how much I can make in that. Sound like a plan to everyone? Or when I start up, we'll get to go gear farming and equip everyone. Okay, until next time. Goodbye.